place, folks. That's what I call them, the Wild and Woolly Bombers. And they did put on a show out there, folks. There comes our feature winner right there. And he's definitely happy about it. Big Vincent. Our feature winner.